on the cover of numerous big, big time magazines. What we love about her, though, is all the tricks she learned after all those years, she brings to us, and she becomes your and my best friend. And we love her for that. Hi, baby.
I love you. Hi,
and I think she's the coolest woman in the world because you would never see me come out here without any makeup on, and yet she does it. And she will transform herself very quickly within this hour.
Well, transformation is all about us women taking ourselves to the next level. It's time to transform you. YBF is all about you, you being your own personal best friend. And what does that mean? It means empowering, encouraging yourself to put your best face forward every day. With YBF Beauty, it's all 100% paraben-free. It's all good for your skin. You will love how easy it is. Everything comes with a booklet. We don't give you one product without application techniques, illustrations, pictures, copies. The booklet actually is an order of applying your makeup. So it takes you step by step. Everything I learned as an international model for over 20 years, Ford model in New York, 15 agencies around the world, 45 covers, 52 countries. I don't say that to brag. I tell that to share with you that I learned a thing or two about beauty along the way, and I'm blessed to do it. Now, be here with you and share it with you. So we can't wait to start beating this face because the transformation will happen. But all our girlfriend models come out. They're naked too. No, they're not naked. They're barefaced. And we have our girlfriends, and you're going to meet those ladies in a little bit.
It's like our super duper girlfriends.
It's all transgenerational, different skin tones, so you can relate to this brand.
And we want to hear from you. We actually get the best calls ever on HSN when it comes to YBF. So come through and say hi to Stace. She loves to hear your story. She wants to hear, why do you love the eyebrow pencils? Why do you love her foundation? And we really start in the beginning. You've kind of got to have the best foundation to get any kind of better results after that.
Well, I think once you lay a foundation for anything, be it a home or foundations under our clothing, once you do those right things, it's the same with makeup. Everything else after that is so simple. We should probably tell you the colors it comes in first so you can know that there are only four shades in the brand, and we only ever need four because they change up to five shades depending on your skin tone. So you have light, medium, dark, and deep. And girls, it's so easy to use. Sometimes we call dark our tan. So dark is tan. Sorry, in our illustrations above it says dark, but the color, if you like to tan and you have a deeper skin tone, you are tan. Our deepest shade is deep. And you will see how it can go from that light of deep all the way into mocha, dark, dark, and how porcelain ivory girls can be the ivory. We're medium. Suzanne and I are medium. Laura is medium. And then you'll see how all of us look on with different skin tones. Easy application technique. Won the tube of the year 17 years ago. We've kept this foundation on the brand. Just took all the nasties out. Look at you.
Okay, I have to show. Okay, so this is my Joy Mangano makeup bag.
Which we all have.
We all have, and it is beat up. And Joy, I'm sorry, it's not the cleanest thing ever, but I love it and I use it. Inside this bag, throughout our hour together, I will pull out all my YBF. This is my foundation, you guys.
And I totally.
And you could see, we were laughing earlier because we were saying we squeeze every last little bit of this baby out. But you can literally see, this is what a new one looks like. It's supposed to look like. This is my beat up old one. And it, you know what? You know what I've discovered with it? We've known this for years, though. A little bit goes
a long way.
I mean, you're going to use this for a while. But again, you will laugh in my magic dirty bag. You'll find all my YBF coming out of it. But what you
but
did
that's
something.
A testament to the product because you can use anything and any time. And she has access to many things like you do as women. But you know what? You spend your hard-earned money on things that you know work. It's tried and true. 17 years. Hands-free, light diffusing foundation. Easy delivery system. You squeeze it, it comes out on the sponge on the end. You blend it in five spots. Don't worry, it's all on the application card. It takes you exactly step by step on how to apply it. As soon as you put it on with the sponge, then you take your diamond shaped sponge that comes with the product. It's double coated not to absorb your product and suck it all in and waste or let, if you put it on your hands, you're just washing it down the basin. You just easily blend, pat and rub the foundation in. Now it's got light diffusing properties in it. What does that mean for us as women? I could go into the technology and the science of it. Let me tell you what all it means. Bounces light off fine lines and wrinkles. That's all we care about as women. We want to hide things, but we don't want it to look cakey and heavy. We want it to give us great coverage, but we don't want it to look heavy or cakey. And you can see how beautiful the foundation goes on. If you just saw me before, and you didn't remember because that just happened shortly ago, look how red I am underneath here. This is my real skin tone. As soon as I put on my foundation, I hide that. It's almost like I completely just say, I'm banishing that. I don't need the redness and the ruddiness. It adds age to my skin. You just go back over it with a foundation and completely take it off.
I want to mention really quick, we have auto ship on this. Big deal. Because number one, it is back in stock. It's the first airing of our visit. It's our first show. Happy anniversary.
Thank you, Angel. I can't believe it.
It is their 60th anniversary. Emma Salm next hour is celebrating the 8th anniversary. So very successful lines here at HSN.
And Joyce had an anniversary today.
Joyce has 14th years. I mean, it's
a great day here at HSN.
It is. It's very exciting. But we do have auto ship on this. It's every 60 days. And you will get half off on the shipping and handling, which is wonderful. And you retain that. So if you want to make sure you're never out, jump on auto ship. And trust me, I probably should be on it because my little bottle's kind of fallen apart. It's going away. All right, girls, let's talk a little bit about this. What do you love about the foundation?
Oh, I love this foundation. I actually do make it for a living, and I find that I never have to worry about matching to a skin tone. It automatically adjusts to whatever skin tone you have. And like she said, it really does bounce light and make you not look like you have as many lines and stuff. I recently did a guy's makeup for a music video, and normally when guys see their face in the mirror, they're like, oh, why did you put makeup on me for a music video? He looked at it and was like, oh my gosh, I look fabulous. I look younger. I was like, that's what I'm talking about.
Can you give us the initials of who it was?
No, I can't.
She does a lot of those. Between brides and musicians, that's her gig.
Well, it's awesome, and I just think
that's medium.
Hi, medium.
That's our Laura.
Hi, Laura. You know what I really love is that you can adjust the coverage. Yeah. That's really important. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you can put on a foundation and it's going to give you too much coverage and you have a cakey look, but with this foundation, you can do a light coverage, medium coverage, but it still looks natural. It's going to get rid of those, the appearance of redness and tan lines and freckles, and I have all that on my face, and now hopefully it's gone away.
Yeah. And it's able to do that because it's a water-based, it's an oil-free formula, so the vitamins A, C, and E, enriched with soy amino acids, allow you to build up the coverage from sheer to full.
Look at our little dark diva. I love her so much.
Hello, Erica. Awesome.
Thank you. It's because of the makeup. The foundation like covers all of the imperfections, all the blotchiness, all of the sorry, I feel so raspy.
You sound sexy.
All of the uneven skin tone.
But you can see Erica in her before. She's beautiful. But look how in the center of her face it's light around her cheeks.
It's discolored.
When she puts it on, because of the different pigmentation, hyperpigmentation usually that women of color have, this just makes your skin tone one even color. And it's got our Smart Active Complex, and it's yellow based, so there's no redness, no ruddiness. We could go on and on and on. But for 17 years, you girls have picked this as your favorite foundation from YBF, and that's why it's on auto ship. Because once you've ran out of it, you're like, oh my gosh, I can't go without my foundation. But you will love how it makes your skin just look like a better self. And that's what foundation should do. It should give you great coverage so that you're not confident. You know, your confidence level is raised and all the blotchiness and the spots and the age marks and the large pores are covered, but not heavy.
Okay, and here's what I love about it, too. It stays put. That's the other thing we don't talk about much.
Yes.
It's not gunky, heavy, sticky, icky, sweaty, whatever.
Yep.
But it still stays put. It really has some amazing staying power.
It is amazing staying power. I mean, well, I'll tell you why. Because, Suzanne, you bring up a good point. Years of doing runway.
Right.
I was always 20 shows in a week from all the high-end designers in Paris, Milan, New York, Rome, UK, and London. When you're under the hot lights, I always said I wish I could find a foundation that went on and stayed on. I was so tired of having products go on, and at the end of the show, because you're running around, you're perspiring, you're changing in between changes, you're getting out on the runway, and my makeup would look like it did, like I hadn't even put any on.
That's right.
So when we built this one 17 years ago, we wanted it to have staying power. So remember, light, medium, tan, and deep.
And once you switch to it, you're like, oh my gosh, I really wish I was on auto ship. Really, you don't want to be without
it. You don't want to be
without it. It's just like the eyebrow pencils on auto ship.
That's
right. Yes, get on them, own them. You got to get them because they really work. But the foundation is the same thing. And it is the cornerstone. You got to start with that.